follow my lead. We on the road to a trillion.
Six trust me, sort of finesse.
No need.
If you could dream, you can achieve what you believe. What you believe.
What's going on, Iron Body Crew? It's your boy D Wills coming at y'all, giving another video. In today's video, we are going to be doing a quick bicep routine by a gentleman named Larry Scott. Larry Scott was one of the first bodybuilders to build a 20-inch arms, and he was the actual first Mr. Olympia. I'm gonna take you through a quick routine that he did in order to build his arms, and hopefully you enjoy it. Okay, there were three exercises that Larry Scott used to build his arms. He used the preacher curl bench primarily, but he did three different types of exercise. He did the dumbbell preacher curls, he did the barbell preacher curls, and he also did the reverse grip preacher curls, basically for the forearms and the brachialis muscle. Okay, so we're gonna go through that routine today. Now, he superset the dumbbell preacher curls and the barbell preacher curls for six sets of six, and then the reverse preacher curl was a standalone exercise with an easy curl bar for four sets of eight. So we're gonna demonstrate that for you today. Now, another thing is, while I'm doing it, I want you to, or while you're doing it rather, I want you to focus on it coming all the way down, all right, starting from that dead bottom position on the preacher curl bench and then coming all the way up, because the majority of the movement is going to take place at the bottom. So if you're kind of like coming at 90 degree or anything like that, you're not going to build your muscles maximally. So you want to come all the way to the bottom and then come all the way up, because that's where you get the benefit of building the thickness in the lower end of the bicep. So I'm going to demonstrate that for you right now, and then we'll get into the workout. You want to start off all the way extended. All the way extended at the bottom. None of this stuff. All the way extended. Bam, come all the way up. Just like this. Like I said before, the benefit is that starting all the way at the bottom, you can really thicken the lower portion of this bicep, which is the main focus of doing this exercise in the first place. And you could be super strict with it. If you're starting off with here and lifting more weight, which I've done in previous videos, it may boost your ego, but really you're not building as much muscle as possible because you're not going through the full range of motion. Okay, so this with more weight is not better than this with less weight. Always remember that. So full range of motion. All right. Let's get it. We'll be right back. Seen the bicep routine that Larry Scott used to use. Now he also did several other different types of bicep exercises, but for the most part he always did stick to doing the bicep curl on some kind of bench. He would do this, they refer to it as the Scott curl, or even the spider curls, where the bench is actually flat, is in a vertical, not more on a 45 degree angle, which is the preacher curl bench. These types of exercises are usually good for people who have good muscle bellies or the low insertion points, where basically your belly, the muscle of the belly, goes almost all the way into that insertion point where the elbow is. And these are good for people who have those types of arms. If you don't, then there are other types of exercises that you can do, which is to know to manage your expectations when you're going into this, because as I've said before, arms are mainly genetics. So that's something that you won't be able to escape. So for people who have the proper makeup for these types of exercises, are going to be the ones who get the most out of it. Like I said, I did the dumbbell preacher curl, 6 sets of 6, superset with the barbell preacher curl, 6 sets of 6. And I also did the reverse grip easy curl bar, 4 sets of 8, excuse me. and the rest period was about 60 seconds. Of course, you want to try to aim to cut it down over time as you advance in, and of course, add more weight, progressive overload. That's how you do. Do this routine in combination with something else that you're doing. Don't just do this as a standalone workout, like, okay, today's Wednesday, I'm just gonna do this bicep routine and that's it. This will be a great addition to your routine, so I suggest that you try it out. I know I will be doing it again because I felt really, really good pumps on it. So it's definitely something that I wanna try again. But anyway, I hope that you enjoyed the video. As always, please like, comment, share, subscribe, and I will see you soon. Take it easy. Peace.